today in mathematics, a definite integration now to see for numerical, numerical calculus. Prove that integration 0 to pi by 2 x upon sin x plus cos x dx is equal to pi upon 2 root 2 log root 2 plus 1. Now here given I is equal to 0 to pi by 2 x upon sin x plus cos x into dx. Replace here, replace x by pi by 2 minus x. So you can write, suppose this is equation number 1. Therefore I is equal to 0 to pi by 2 pi by 2 minus x upon sin pi by 2 minus x plus cos pi by 2 minus x into dx. Now is equal to, we can write 0 to pi by 2, that is pi by 2 minus x into dx upon cos x plus sin x. Now we can write here is equal to integration 0 to pi by 2, that is pi by 2 outside, and we can write here 1 upon cos x plus sin x into dx minus minus here, this will multiply x into integration 0 to pi by 2 x upon cos x plus sin x into dx. Suppose this is I, this will be I here, that is, but otherwise adding equation 1 and 2, so we can get here, therefore 2i is equal to, 2i is equal to pi upon 2, integration 0 to pi by 2, 1 upon cos x plus sin x into dx. Now solving this, we will get here is equal to pi by 2, 0 to pi by 4. Now we have to multiply and divide by root 2, so we can multiply and divide by root 2. So you can write here it is given by 1 upon here multiply and divide by 1 by root 2. So 1 upon root 2 into cos x plus 1 upon root 2 into sin x into dx is equal to pi upon 2 root 2 integration 0 to pi by 4 1 upon cos x into cos pi by 4 plus sin x into sin pi by 4 into dx. Now this is a formula that we can write pi by 2 root 2. Then this is the formula for this, we can write here integration 0 to pi by 2. This is pi by 2. Here it is pi by 2 into pi by 2 1 upon cos x minus pi by 4 into dx. Now we also know that here we can write here, that is 2i is equal to pi upon 2 root 2 into integration 0 to pi by 2 into sec x minus pi by 4 into dx. This 2 will be multiplied here, so that is I is equal to pi upon 4 root 2. Sec means here log modulus of sec x minus pi by 4 plus tangent x minus pi by 4 limit 0 to pi by 2. Now keeping the limit here, so we can get here is equal to pi upon 4 root 2 into this limit will put here, that is log of sec x means pi by 2 minus this pi by 2, pi by 2 minus pi by 4 plus tangent pi by 2 minus pi by 4 minus of log of sec 0 minus pi by 4 plus tangent 0 minus pi by 4. Solving this, we can get here pi upon 4 root 2 log of this is a sec pi by 4 plus tangent pi by 4 minus log of this is a sec by minus pi by 4 means here sec pi by 4, then here minus because sec sin tangent minus theta is equal to minus tangent theta, so tangent pi by 4. Keeping all these readings, so we can get here, keeping all these readings, we can get here that is pi upon 4 root 2 into log of this is root 2 plus 1 and root 2 minus 1. Then we multiply and divide by root 2 plus 1 upon root 2 plus 1 conjugate. So we'll get here, that is the final equation. That is I is equal to pi upon 4 root 2 of log of root 2 plus 1 whole square upon 2 minus 1. So we'll get here, that is a pi upon 4 root 2. This 2 will be here in multiplication. So 2 into log of root 2 minus root 2 plus 1. And last and final, you can write here is equal to I is equal to this 2 the cancel. So pi upon 2 root 2 into log of root 2 plus 1. So this is a is equal to RHS. So we have to prove this LHS is equal to RHS. So this way we have to solve this numerical first. We have to use here replacing x by pi by 2 minus x, keeping this value, and finally we can adding 1 and 2 we have to get here, and doing integration, and finally we can get the solution, get the RHS of this numerical. Thank you very much.